Yeah, and guess what? I've got medicine for you.
May's resting now. I managed to find her the medicine she needs. She reminds me so much of our Mary. I'm sure they'd be good friends if... only... May! May! Come over here. Quickly. Now.
I want to sleep.
Henry. Henry. May's fever has gone down some. I think she's okay to move. We need to get out of here.
Okay. Bring May to my apartment. But use the subway. If you take her out in the street, she'll just start coughing again. Now go.
The subway tunnels have been used since the event to avoid the... Cloud. From the mall station, follow Line 4 and take the exit for Crockett Street. You can't miss it. It's in much better shape than almost anything else in Haventon.
Let's find a way down to that subway station below.
Do you have a daughter named Agent?
Yes. I do.
Don't let Give it to me.
Get your hands off me.
Give it to me.
No way.
Give it to me. You're dead.
No. No! Why? Dad. Hey, walk, walk. What the hell?
Thank you. here to start us here at home.
Hello? You're just out wandering about, huh?
Whoa, guys, take it easy.
Nothing good can come of this.
Too bad. It's mine.
Give it to me.
Get your hands off me.
I'll do whatever you say.
Got a little carried away. Desperate times and all. Anyway, thanks for stepping in. The biggest emergency shelter was set up inside the mall. It was abandoned pretty quick. Probably other shelters around that still have people. You'd have to leave the city to find them. You'd never catch me one.
Henry told me about. Just follow line 4.
smell the grilling meat from here.
If you're kidding.
Why is everything?
Not everybody, May.
Are you mean?
No, I promise I'm not. We have to reach the other end of the track.
Do you want to go down there?
Yes, we have to. Don't worry. It's gonna be exciting. Don't look down. And in fact, just close your eyes. Open them only when I tell you.
Okay, I'll close my eyes now.
Not yet.
Now? Can I open my eyes now?
Not yet. Almost there. This is not good. Here comes the part when the rail car starts to shake. I
told you not to open them. It's okay. You can open your eyes now. We're on solid ground.
But are we going back into the dark now?
Yes, we are. Okay, you can open your eyes now. We're on solid ground.
But are we going back into the dark now?
Yes, we are.
It's your lucky day.
Help!
me about Henry.
Henry's a nice man. He was friends with my mommy before Stark got so broken. She helped him when he got hurt.
She helped him? How?
Mommy worked at a hospital. She helped all sorts of people when they got hurt, but she always helped me first. Building.